It ain't every day that I get this opportunity to work on something like this. It's kind of special. Man, what a thrill it is to get one, especially when I thought the vintage historical fiddle back on its feet. Actually, so that thing hadn't been played since probably the 60s. And Bill Hensley's is way before that.
You know, really, repairing one, getting it tore apart and put back together is art in itself, but the real art of the thing, making one look like it's never been a fall. Start with it.